Hello everyone, my name is Vinay and you're watching EduSmart. I make these videos on free courses, certification, placement preparation, off-campus recruitment, online certifications from premier institutes and across the world. So if you think these videos can help you, I recommend you to check my other videos and hit the bell icon to never miss an update. So for today, the video is about 275 plus internships available, both online and offline, internationally. So students from across the world are eligible to apply for these internships. By the way, all these internships are fully funded. So if you wanted to do this internship offline, you will be getting a full refundment of this internship. So if it costs, basically they will provide you $1,000 as stipend for this internship. So with this $1,000, you can use your fully funded, right? So you will be getting your internship fully funded for this with the help of this stipend of about $1,000. So let us see some more details about this internship. Now you can see this. This is situated in Saudi Arabia. These research-based internships are provided by King Abdullah University of Science and Technology. So basically, they provide these internships every year, and internship applications are accepted round the clock. It means every year and every point of time, they will be accepting internships for them. Like, they will be accepting the applications for these kind of research-based internships. So anybody at any point of time, at any day, can apply for these internships. Now let us see something more about this. So basically, they're available online as of now, because due to the COVID-19 pandemic, they are providing these internships virtually for now. Normally, they will provide these internships offline, which means you need to move to the campus situated in Saudi Arabia. But because of pandemic, we are not allowed to do that. Hence, they are conducting these internships virtually till 2020 only. So in 2020, you can get these internships virtually. Now let us deep dive into the more details. Now you can see this. For this, the required eligibility is third year bachelorates. So whoever in the third year or above, and even the master's degree, are eligible. And you need to have about 3.5 out of 4 GPA scale. So if your GPA is about 4, you need to have 3.5. And if it is 20, you need to have 14 GPA. So that is what eligibility. You also need to have a strong verbal and written English skills. So that is something important. I'll leave the link in the description. You can check out more details. So let us see some more details about this. Now you need to have your certificates in English language only. So if it is in Hindi based certificate, you need to transcript into English. And you can take a letter of recommendation from your faculty. And if you wanted to go for an offline internship, you need to have a valid passport. Now let us see how to apply. Now you can see here at the very beginning, you can see this apply button. When you click this, you will be moved to this page. Here you will be seeing about 275 internships available now. You can see about 275 are available now. These are for varied kind of students, be it a triple E or a computer science student or ECE or mechanical, or from BCA or BSc or BCom, some kind of. So even for whoever wanted to get into the chemical industry, like chemical engineering students or environmental sciences, etc. A lot of courses are available, which means certifications based internships are available even for biological students. Okay, deep learning is also available here. Whenever you search for your interest based internship and click apply here button, then you will be redirected to this page. Here you need to provide your first name, last name, date of birth, email and verify email, and the chosen project name that will be automatically filled. And you need to create your password and username. That's how you will be checking that I acknowledge, and then click submit information. So this is the process of applying to this. Thereafter, you will be getting a callback or an email, and the further communication will be done with the help of the email provided here. So you need to verify your email, okay? And that is about this internship and the details available here. For as of now, you can see till 2020, the internships are virtually available, which means online internships are available. So you can get the certificates and the internship completion and everything from internationally. I think this video is helpful for all of you, And if you think this is helpful, please do subscribe and let your friends know about this internship. And talking about stipend for online internships, they did not mention whether a $1,000 internship stipend is available or not for the online one. But if you wanted to go for offline, which is in 2021, you can apply for that as well. And you will get $1,000 for that as an internship per month for that internship. So talking about the duration of internship, it is basically 3 months to 6 months. You can opt for any kind of based on the type of internship that you are choosing. It will be decided. So that is about this internship and complete details. Thank you so much for watching this video.